1, 2, 3, 4.
Daddy, I can do it.
Marcus, you could do anything you put your mind to.
You win this competition, you can change your life.
She could be the one.
The one to get you killed.
Yo, Marcus, listen, there's a table full of
girls.
Peaches, don't start with me.
No, don't peaches me.
It looks like I lost a whole lot more.
You know, everything happens for a reason. Maybe it's just that sometimes I feel like a prisoner in my own home. It's Marcus Dre, Peter, right?
How the hell you gonna sleep with me knowing you with the craziest nigga in town?
Drowning in the depths of love.
Wait, baby, he didn't know. Inside. He's young and stupid.
Don't know where.
Man, don't call me no more.
I need for you to take care of Debbie. Especially mine.
I need to
take care of my, keep my own son, alright? So how you holding up, Dad?
God, Lenny, don't do this!
Feeling lonely and empty-hearted. Don't know how the hell it started, but it's you that I'm feeling for, feeling for, feeling for. I think I need you more. You're the one.
I'm here to let you know today that the grass is not always greener on the other side. I'm here to let you know that if you get that spirit of envy out of your life, maybe God will do something with you.
Cause you mess around. It's pulling me down, and now I'll drown, drown.
You're not the father.
Drown, lost in the ocean's tide. It's drowning out the sound, it's killing. I don't know why I'm even willing to stick around, but it's killing me.